dobbiamo chiedere all'avvocato Eves perché ha deciso di essere qui questa mattina. Why did you decide to come here today?
Because we have a 150 passengers, people that were killed or seriously injured in this terrible, terrible incident, and that Carnival and Costa has avoided the responsibility of taking care of them, their damages. So we're here to first honor the people who actually died and then the victims. Secondly, we're here to say to Carnival and to Costa and the people that we want better and more regulation of this industry. These are floating hotels, and they're not ships. They call themselves ships, but these are floating hotels, and they should not be treated as a ship. But if they're going to be a ship, they have to abide by more safety rules, and we want to push for that.
Okay, thank you very much. L'avvocato Eves.